I like to lie when people ask if they can pet my dog. I say he's not friendly, but what it really means is I don't want your kid with lollipop jizz hands touching my well-mannered son.